Wesley Nata, after the victory against Valmiera, what is your first impressions about this game and about the championship at all?
Yes, first I'm very happy for the victory. The team play very good. I'm happy for the goal, first for the victory, you know.
I think we started very well, yes. That was the plan, to start aggressive, first 20 minutes, very, very good from our side.
Yeah, sometimes the team, we need to play more strong, score more goals, you know, because it's a very difficult game. But now the most important is the 3 points.
How are you feeling after the game? So the first game in the highest league of Latvia, what are your feelings physically?
Yes, I am good. I'm good to now the first game. In the next game, more better, you know. Sometimes a little bit tired, but I.
So you are getting in the better shape, yeah?
Yes, the better game is better.
About Latvia and Riga, some first impressions. How do you like city and country, people?
Yes, they have other Brazilian players help me, but the city is very good. The club is a big club. It's very, very good. I am happy here.
And the last questions: what is your goals personally and for like a team player for the team?
The first is 3 points. It's the most important for me and for the team. But I am happy with the goal. But the first is the victory, 3 points, and in the Thursday have a most important game against Celtic, and now job more, work more to start this game with Celtic.
Big club Celtic, but we will do our best and maximum what we can in this game, of course.
Yes, it's very, very important game for us. I think it's the most important game in the season. We need job, we need work in this week, and play strong with against Celtic.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
This is Brazilian.
You can, yes. You can imagine, this is Brazilian.
Yes, Brazilian.
Congratulations. Okay. Brazilian from Iceland.
Thank you, sir.